So today's question is gonna be, when can I change my nipple piercing? The answer to that question is gonna vary a lot from person to person, but on average, you're looking at 6 to 8 months before you can even think about changing the jewelry on a nipple piercing. 6 to 8 months, if you have any doubts, I would maybe go for the more 8 months and just kind of, you know, the longer the better. A lot of people, I usually recommend just go seek a professional piercer in your area to kind of help you change the jewelry out for the first time. It can be a little tricky and a little daunting sometimes. So if you have any doubts or concerns, just go get some professional help. But just know, if you decide to change the jewelry on your own, when you do change the jewelry, take it out and immediately put something else back in there, okay? So don't leave the jewelry out for any amount of time, because it can still definitely close. Even years down the road, that piercing can still technically close up on you, okay guys? So 6 to 8 months, that would be the ultimate soonest. Thanks for watching, guys.